love and faith not of stones, with rooms for Jesus and Mary to stay. For if I keep them near me, then I will never go astray.
Day 15. Saint Joseph, head of the family, pray for us. Jesus and Mary not only bent their wills to Joseph's, for he was the head of the Holy Family, but they lovingly surrendered their hearts to him as well. From Saint Peter Julian, Aimard. God has designated the family and designated that fathers be the heads of the family. The greatest human person ever lived was not a man, but a woman, Mary, the mother of God. Jesus is a divine person. Jesus and Mary both delighted in the leadership of Saint Joseph in their homes. Karong panahona, daghang pamilya nagkagubot kung kinsa gayud ang magbuot o maoy pangulo sa pamilya. Ang bana ba o ang asawa? Ilabi na kung magkompetensya ay na kung kinsay mas dako og sweldo, ang bana ba o asawa? Malikayan kini kung ang bana sama ni San Jose, magpakita sa iyang kalig-on o gahom isip head of the family. Diha sa iyang pagpaubos o pag-alagad sa iyang pamilya. Isip head of the family, wala na ako isipa nga mas maayo ko o mas gamhanan ko kaysa akong asawa nga si Tutsi. Bililhon alang kanako ang huna-huna sa akong asawa o sa akong mga anak aron mahimo akong epektibo sa akong pagdumala sa akong pamilya. Dili sa yon ang pagpuyo o usa ka Kristohanong pamilya. Gikinanglan usab nako nga ang intercession ni Saint Joseph aron makatuman ako sa akong responsibility isip head of the family. Ang akong paglantaw kang Saint Joseph was always as the father of Jesus, as head of his small family here on earth. In one of my trips to Indonesia, where our BCB community is nurturing a mission, I first encountered Saint Joseph when I was given an image of a sleeping Saint Joseph. I believe that it was God's way of introducing me to Saint Joseph, kang San Jose. As we consecrate the Philippines to Saint Joseph during this year of Saint Joseph, I am also encouraged to consecrate my family to the saint. I quote from Pope Leo the 13th in the book, "In Joseph, heads of the household are blessed with an unsurpassed model of fatherly watchfulness and care. Husbands and fathers need to imitate Saint Joseph." I echo Saint Paul II when he exhorts us, "Dear brothers and sisters, the sacrament which unites you with each other unites you in Christ." This mystery is a profound one from Ephesians 5:32. He comes to you and is present in your midst and dwells in your souls, in your families, sa inyong mga balay. Saint Joseph was well aware of this. For this reason, he entrusted himself and his family to God. By virtue of this trust, he completely fulfilled his mission, entrusted by the Lord for the sake of Mary and his son. Ugnay usa ka mensahe nga gusto nako i-share kaninyo karon is make Saint Joseph the spiritual head of your family. Obtain a statue or a beautiful image of Saint Joseph para sa inyong mga balay. Ibutang siya sa usa ka prominent place in your home and frequently invoke the intercession of Saint Joseph as a family. You will see the difference Saint Joseph will make for you. Saint Joseph, pray for us.
Litany of Saint Joseph. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of Heaven,
have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Noble offspring of David,
pray for us.
Light of patriarchs,
pray for us.
Spouse of the Mother of God,
pray for us.
Chaste guardian of the Virgin,
pray for us.
Foster father of the Son of God,
pray for us.
Zealous defender of Christ,
pray for us.
Head of the Holy Family,
pray for us.
Joseph most just,
pray for us.
Joseph most chaste,
pray for us.
Joseph most prudent,
pray for us.
Joseph most courageous,
pray for us.
Joseph most obedient,
pray for us.
Joseph most faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of patience,
pray for us.
Lover of poverty,
pray for us.
Model of workmen,
pray for us.
Glory of domestic life,
pray for us.
Guardian of virgins,
pray for us.
Pillar of families,
pray for us.
Comfort of the afflicted,
pray for us.
Hope of the sick,
pray for us.
Patron of the dying,
pray for us.
Terror of demons,
pray for us.
Protector of the Holy Church,
pray for us.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
He has made him Lord of his household
and prince over all his possessions.
Let us pray. O God, who in your loving providence chose Blessed Joseph to be the spouse of your most holy mother, grant us the favor of having him for our intercessor in heaven, whom on earth we venerate as our protector. You who live and reign forever and ever. Amen.